risk faced while involving in a e-business transaction. So while involving in the e-business transaction, there are some risks also involved. Even though they will get the lot of benefits, but there are some risks also involved. So here the risk of information being unauthorized and altered while traveling the internet. So here our information can be unauthorized and altered. It can be changed while doing anything in the internet. So that is a major risk actually. So someone, they may unauthorized information, they will alter the information. So that is also one of the major problem. And not only that, here the risk of confidentiality. So here we cannot maintain the secrets, we cannot maintain the risk, because someone may hack our details, and it will get used to, they will use it for personal benefits. So that also happens. So here we cannot maintain the confidentiality of personal information. That is also one of the major problem in doing the business in e-business. So that is our personal information cannot be put secret. And not only that, for the banking people, here the credit and transactions of debit and credit, so for their bank details is also, we cannot put it as a confidentiality. So that is also one of the major risk for doing an e-business. So here there will be so much problems. Next, and here the whatever the legal enforceability, here if you want to punish anyone also, here there is a problem was, there is no physical proof is not there, not available. So that is also one of the problem for enforceability if any fraud is happening through the online purchasing. So here we don't have the legal physical proof, we don't get the physical proof. With that also, if anything fraud has happened, so here we cannot enforceable at the court. So there is a problem of legal enforceability. That is what the risk we'll face. And not only that, there is a failure of, if the failure of, the risk of failure of electronic communication, with that, so definitely the business can be also fold up. So the business, we can lose the business also. So when there is a risk of failure of electronic communication, it will damages the business also. So that is also one risk we have. Not only that, here it is very high risk for the controlling and clearing of the e-commerce transaction. We cannot control each and every e-commerce transactions, and we clearing is also one of the major tasks. So it is a very risk is involved in clearing and controlling. And next thing, here we have the risk of technology like virus hacking or virus attacking to our computers. So these are the risk while doing the e-business. So there are a lot of other risks also involved, but these are the main risk involved while doing the e-business.